Dear students, we are going to study numerical example on work done. Calculate the work done to take an object of mass 20 kg to a height of 10 meter. Ek 20 kg mass asnar object ahe ani tyala 10 meter unchi paryanta uchlayche. Ha object 10 meter unchi paryanta uchalyavar kiti work done hoil he aplyala calculate karayche. G is equal to 9.8 meter per second square. G म्हणजे ऍक्सिलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रॅव्हिटी. ऑब्जेक्ट हा ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फोर्सच्या अपोजिट डायरेक्शनने डिस्प्लेस होतोय, म्हणजेच त्या ऑब्जेक्टची ऍक्सिलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रॅव्हिटी ते कन्सिडर केली जाईल 9.8 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वेअर. द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ जी इज 9.8 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वेअर इज द युनिट ऑफ ऍक्सिलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रॅव्हिटी. गिवन, विच आर द गिवन क्वांटिटी. मास ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज 20 kg, so m is equal to 20 kg and displacement of the object is 10 meter, it is denoted as s. S is equal to 10 meter. We have to find out work done. We know the formula of work. Work is equal to force into displacement, but force is not given. Force working on the object is not given to us. We have to calculate it. So we know the formula of force. Force is equal to mass into acceleration. F is equal to mg. Generally F cha formula hai F is equal to ma, pan ithe acceleration due to gravity asliyamule apla formula yenar F is equal to mg. Ha formula ya tikani use karava lagel. So F is equal to mg, gravitational force working on the object. F is equal to m into g. Substitute the given values in this formula. M is 20 and the value of G is minus 9.8 meter per second square. Why this negative sign is taken? G value negative ka ghetli. So the object's displacement hai gravitational force cha opposite direction ne hota hai. Force ani displacement yanchi direction opposite asliyamule G chi value hi negative ghetleli ahe. G is equal to minus 9.8. So this product is minus 196 Newton. Newton is the unit of force. This is the value of force, minus 196 Newton. Now work. We know the formula of work. Work is equal to force into displacement, that is W is equal to F into S. Therefore work W is equal to F into S, and the value of F is minus 196 Newton. So minus 196 into the value of S is 10 meter into 10. This value comes to be minus 1960, and the SI unit of work done is joule. So W is equal to minus 1960 joule. This is the value of work. The value of work is negative. Why is it so? Because the direction of displacement and that of force are opposite to each other. The displacement of the object occurs in the opposite direction of the force. So this kind of work is negative work. So the value of W is minus 1960 joule. In this way we can calculate work done by the object by using the given values.